we don't like to be diverse, and we feel much more comfortable in our comfort zones where we're networking with what I call PLU, which is people like us. People so like us. It would be, you know, same ethnic background, same language, same university, same school, I mean, all of this, same neighborhood. So we tend to feel very safe.